Hi, this is Bill Wetzel from thesurfratsball.com, and in this beautiful water located somewhere on the East Coast, Surf Rats Ball members and myself are going to discuss why trophy stripers may be in this water or why they may not. From the looks of it, they probably are. I hope to see you there.